9 surprising foods that are good for your health. Please click on the like, subscription button and notification bell so that you can get first notification when we upload new video. We all know the secret to healthy teeth. Brush regularly, floss regularly and keep sugar to a minimum. However, the food you eat can also play a part in maintaining a healthy mouth. 1. Salmon. Vitamin D is an essential vitamin for good oral health, as it effectively allows your body to better absorb calcium and put it to good use throughout your body. Salmon is packed full of both vitamin D and calcium, making it an all-round superfood for helping to maintain healthy teeth and gums. 2. Carrots. Carrots have been hailed a cavity-fighting vegetable, as munching on sticks of crunchy raw carrot acts as a natural toothbrush. The chewing action massages your gums, and this bright vegetable is high in plaque attacking keratin as well as vitamin A, which is crucial for strengthening delicate tooth enamel. All in all, it's a good choice for an in-between meal snack. 3. Cheese. Cheese is great for your teeth. Cheese has high level of phosphate and calcium, which naturally strengthen teeth and bones. It also helps balance the pH level in your mouth, which means less harmful acid, more cleansing saliva and fewer cavities. 4. Yogurt. Unsweetened natural yogurt makes a great healthy breakfast or snack. For the benefit of your teeth, yogurt contains both casein and calcium, which strengthen enamel and help repair it if it happens to be damaged. 5. Sesame seeds. Eating sesame seeds on their own or baked into bread will help you in two ways. First of all, as you chew, they help to scrub plaque from your teeth, and secondly, they are high in calcium. Just make sure any seeds caught between your teeth are removed as soon as possible. 6. Onions. Raw onion is incredibly healthy for you, and as an added bonus, the antibacterial sulfur compounds contained in an onion. The antibacterial sulfur kills the harmful bacteria on your teeth. But you might want to chew gum afterwards. 7. Celery. Celery gives your teeth a great workout. As you chew celery, it helps to clean your teeth and massages your gums in the process. Chewing will also produce plenty of saliva to neutralize bacteria. 8. Apples. Apples are highly acidic, and you could be forgiven for thinking that would weaken the enamel on your teeth. However, the natural sugars contained within apples actually help neutralize harmful acids in the mouth. As well as this, chewing apple is another good mouth workout for saliva production, and they are packed with vitamins to keep your gums healthy. 9. Strawberries. Strawberries are sweet, acidic and tend to stain things red. So, how can they possibly be good for your teeth? Strawberries contain malic acid, which is actually a good natural whitener for enamel. Eating strawberries will actually help keep your teeth free of stains. Just be mindful that strawberry seeds can get stuck between your teeth, so make sure you floss after eating them. If you have not subscribed yet, then please click on like, subscription button and notification bell so that you get first notification when we upload new videos.